This is Xiaomi Redmi A2 and today I will show how you can block all spam and robocalls on this device. So to start, you will need to launch the phone app, then tap at these three dots, enter settings, onwards go for the caller ID and spam, and over here just turn on the filter spam call switch. And well, that'll be it, so thanks for watching, thanks for your attention, and bye bye.